Hello, welcome back. For using a factory in Laravel, I needed learning Eloquent ORM. The Eloquent ORM included with Laravel provides is beautiful. Simply active record implementation for working with your database. And each database table has a one model which used in with that table. Models allow you to query for data in your tables as we in app and models, and as well as insert a new record into table. We can use Artisan for create model and use model instead DB use of model. Okay, we run PHP Artisan and enter and open make model, create a new Eloquent model class, make model. Okay, if click make model, say import a name, and we import for example we create an article model for article. Okay, model article and press enter. Okay, in app directory and in models directory we see article created use has factory. Okay, we can use if use a table name other name of article, for example sum of article, article is sum of article, user sum of user, and other, for example product, so product sum of product. We can use just model, and if other name for the table we can use producted dollar table and table name articles, and connection between article and article and articles table. For model we use a first character upper case, and for migration we use upper lowercase and sum, and we can access this model and we can use this. Open web.php and we can use dollar block and instead DB using model name article in app model. Okay, article all and close. I comment this and return view block name, and we can use this. Press alt and import class use app model article and uses this. Open browser and minimize this. open this and refresh. In blog, if refresh, we can dd this blog data. dd dollar blogs. Okay. And refresh, PHP Artisan Serve is closed. Run PHP Artisan Serve. Run PHP Artisan Serve. Okay. And run this. Dollar items empty. Where I open dollar article. Article is empty. We can use user. Change article to user. Okay. We can use user in this. And import app model user. Dollar. We can use dollar users for C users. Dollar users and refresh this. We can see user all users in users table. Okay, we can use instead all. We can use order or order by. Order by title and user order by name and refresh see other data okay order by name and use desk refresh and in user order by when using order by added get name desk I get all order by name and desk refresh it is okay one id attribute one id 28 okay we can use where id and use this and use out this 50 get 90 data call me callback me id first data id has 16 and last data id has 34